At HQ, 2 Orbital Elevator Defense Command. We detect hundreds of bogeys heading your way. Please verify.
That's very funny, NORAD. Hey.
Let me see that. What the?
They must be doing an orbital drop.
The only possibility is that they made it in when we turned off the orbital defense grid during the fight.
All units be advised, we're detecting a terrorist attack.
No, this is a Spetsnaz strike force comprised of motherships, support ships, and battle frames. Give me information about our force in the combat area.
We have 7th Fleet Special Operation Battleframe Squadron, callsign Skull.
And?
That's all we have.
Skull 1, wake up.
AWAC Dragon's Eye here. Anyone here?
Mobius, reporting in.
Nemo ready.
Rena, information.
Your job is to defend the orbital elevator from the attack. The enemy will come from multiple directions, so watch your radar frequently and don't leave too much distance between you and the elevator.
General, you think we'll be back by lunch?
Somebody shut him up.
Keep focus, don't get lost, and don't get yourself killed. That's all you need to accomplish this. Oh, right, you're using the brand new M5 Viper. It can change to flight mode and has a laser sword, too. You can thank me later. M5's flight mode will allow you to travel long distances without having to use boosters. Try it. As for the battle frame mode, I think you guys are already used to it. You can switch between battle frame mode and flight mode at any time. Detecting multiple hostile formations. Radar contacts. It's the enemy. More contacts approaching. Orbital battle frame detected.
Wake up.
AWAC Dragon's Eye here. Anyone here?
Mobius, reporting in.
Nemo ready.
Rena, information.
Your job is to defend the orbital elevator from the attack. The enemy will come from multiple directions, so watch your radar frequently and don't leave too much distance between you and the elevator.
General, you think we'll be back by lunch?
Somebody shut him up.
Keep focus, don't get lost, and don't get yourself killed. That's all you need to accomplish this. Oh, right, you're using the brand new M5 Viper. It can change to flight mode and has a laser sword, too. You can thank me later. M5's flight mode will allow you to travel long distances without having to use boosters. Try it. As for the battle frame mode, I think you guys are already used to it. You can switch between battle frame mode and flight mode at any time.
Incoming bogey!
It's the enemy. Detecting multiple hostile formations.
Null-1, wake up.
AWAC Dragon's Eye here. Anyone here?
Mobius, reporting in.
Nemo ready.
Rena, information.
Your job is to defend the orbital elevator from the attack. The enemy will come from multiple directions, so watch your radar frequently and don't leave too much distance between you and the elevator.
General, you think we'll be back by lunch?
Somebody shut him up.
Keep focus, don't get lost, and don't get yourself killed. That's all you need to accomplish this. Oh, right, you're using the brand new M5 Viper. It can change to flight mode and has a laser sword, too. You can thank me later. M5's flight mode will allow you to travel long distances without having to use boosters. Try it. As for the battle frame mode, I think you guys are already used to it. You can switch between battle frame mode and flight mode at any time. Incoming bogey! Enemy strike force imminent. radar contacts. It's the enemy. Another Kirov-class ship.
Kirov-class destroyer. Its anti-missile system is very strong.
Maybe try blading it. It'd be really risky, though.
Tough to pilot, boss.
Emergency. The Americans are sending a strike fleet into our homeland.